your girl Jordan, and I'm back on YouTube. It's been a long time, but your girl is back, ready, present. But anyway, the first video I'm gonna give y'all is a haul, because you know your girl always had a shopping problem. If you know it, I always had a shopping problem. Ain't nothing changed, still got the shopping problem. So let's get right into the video. So, the first stuff I'm gonna show y'all is from Shein. Everybody know Shein is like a one-stop shop. You go there, you get you some shoes, some cute tops, some cute pants, some cute skirts, accessories. They even got stationery stuff. Sis, they got everything up on that joint. At a good price. How can you beat it? So I'm just gonna show y'all the stuff I got. Y'all already know, they all come in these little zip bags. I don't know about y'all, I save my little zip bags because you might need them for something. You might need like a little creepy nightspin, a little creepy night outfit. You need to go, put it in the Shein bag. But let's get into the clothes. The first thing I got is this crop top long sleeve with the like the inside out trend. Y'all seen everybody got the pink purple. What is it called? A tank top, the tank top version. But I mean, since it's fall, it's getting cold. Your girl is a cold body. I can't be cold out and about. So I got the long sleeve one with the black and white, because y'all already know that's my aesthetic. I love black and white stuff. White is my favorite color, so this is it. And I also got another package coming from Shein. I got these jeans, they're like half and half, so one side is black and the other side is like a light wash, but they still got like the exposed seam on them, like the exposed seams, like you can see the stitching and stuff. So I thought that this a look, sis. It's a look. It's a look. It's a look. It's a lookity look. Period. So yeah, I just got this in. What size I got this in? I got this in a size extra small. I wanted to fit tight and for me to look right. So the second thing I got is these faux leather pants. Faux leather pants with the splits on the side. With the splits on the side. Now I ain't gonna hold y'all. These things smell a little weird. Maybe it's because it came up far away and the type of material it is, but they do smell a little weird. So you might wanna like take them out, air them out first before you even pull it. Some people don't really like running for their heels because what does they smell? Yeah, but these are super cute. I got them in an extra small so they can fit tight and bright. But I got plans for these pants, y'all. Like, I got a whole look plan. The whole look. Let me get the other stuff that don't look. So, I bought this top to go with oversized t-shirt with a dragon on it, purple and pink accents. And then I got this little boosty thing. This thing look a little big. I ain't even gonna hold you, honey. This thing look a little big, but I got it in a size small. But the boosty thing, so you know the look too, the girls put like, they had the oversized t-shirt, but then they got the boosty to like suck you in and you look cute. So that with the faux leather pants and the purple OG purple ones. Envision it, y'all. Envision it. It's a what? It's a look. And that's on period. That's on period. And y'all better like the picture when I post it. Because I know it's going to be a look. That's if the stuff fit, y'all. Because the size would be crazy on your girl. But that's the. So this is the look I was telling y'all about with the oversized tee. And the bustier and the pants, and I just threw my ones. Girl,
get into the next one.
What I got next is this denim jacket with the butterfly print on it. I'm gonna like, man, these buttons like made of steel, bro. They like made of steel. Like, they don't want us to open the coat. Shit, like, what's up? Let us open the coat. Let us open the coat. And oh my god, me recording this video. These pictures are lying. Is these things lying? They look funny. Maybe it's my eyes. But yeah, this is the front. And this is the back. Front. Jacket. I got plans for a jacket too. Yo, I be planning stuff out in my head, so you know, I be like trying to like get everything to go to look all at once. So I got this chain. Can you see this thing? This chain with the initial chain. You know, the girls be having the icy chains with the real diamonds, but you know, your girl is not rich. Your girl is pure, not deal. So your girl got the fake chain with the initial on it. And I just didn't get this. Boy, it came in a set. And I got the one with the butterflies on it. Y'all see that one? The one with the butterflies on it. To go with the jacket. You already know. To go with the jacket. That's a look already. It's a look. All you need now is like some black pants. You got wet pants. Black leg. A black band. You snap this on, cause this is the piece. This is the centerpiece. And then you put these on. Who gonna stop you? Who gonna check me, boo? But that's everything I got from Shein, y'all.
Okay, this is the second thing I want to show y'all. So I got like, I just doing this black tank top. Ooh, my stuff is annoying. This black tank top with the jacket and with the accessories. I just kept on this stuff because I was just trying to show y'all the top and whatnot. But the jacket is like cute. It's all hell with the accessories. Leave you icy girl. I iced myself out. Period.
Next thing I got is from Guess. It's, I only got one for y'all. And it's this color block. What is it, color block? Yeah, this color block striped shirt. It got like pink, orange, and green. On the front it says Guess, but in between, I don't know if y'all can see, but in between it says Beavers, Barbers. It's a collection with J Balvin. One of my friends told me that that's like a reggae artist. So yeah, I guess this is his line with them, and it's super cute. I was thinking like this, some biker shorts, like the short ones, possibly like black or like a gray to offset all the colors, and some all white Air Force Ones. It's a look, bro, for like your chill days. Cause like I'm in the South, so the weather like is a little wonky. So the hotter days or warmer days, don't shake my grandma. You can just put this on the shorts, the ones, and what is the look? Period. Four.
So this is the Guess t-shirt that I was telling y'all about. I just paired it with these shorts from, what do you think, some H&M. And I got all my horses. Don't drag my horses, y'all. They've been through a lot of nights, drunken nights. So yeah, I think it's super cute. Yeah, this shirt is super cute, and I just kept on this little chain to go with it. Yeah. Okay, let me stop. definitely stop.
Winter stuff, for real. So, the next stuff I got, next thing I got is this NK bag. I already took it out of packaging because, child, that was going to be a lot on camera. We was going to be here all day because Michael didn't want us to be great, obviously, because he had all that stuff on it. But, yeah, I just got this. My mama bought me this, and I bought her one. So, we did, like, a mismatch. Like, why buy you what you bought me with? But I just got this because I got this YSL bag that's, like, mad expensive. And one time, y'all, I left it in a bar. Yeah, a $1,300 bag left in a bar. Crazy, right? So I thought this was, like, a cool alternative when I got with my YSL bag. I just wear this. But you see, y'all see it? It got the gold hardware on it. Oh, and then it got this little accent chain. This little accent chain on it, too. In a little bag. Honestly, I might not even wear the hooks on it. I might just wear it as like a little clutch and just carry it. Cause this thing a little long. But it's like super cute, y'all. And it was like, what is it? What am I doing? Like 105. It was like 105. I'm sitting here checking my hair. Hair check. It looks a little crazy. I need to straighten it like a little bit more. But yeah, I got a bag, y'all. Real cute. So the next thing I got for y'all is these. Let me see. Get this. The Yeezy Slots. Y'all see it? Yeah, the Yeezy Slots. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I don't know if these are real or fake. I got them off the Shop Yeezy site. They retail for $55. Stock X had them for $122. But I feel like 70. So I ain't gonna be real fake or whatnot. But they got the, can y'all see it? Why is the thing not? Okay, I don't know if y'all can see it, but they got the little Adidas thing in it. And it got the numbers in there that was on the site it had on it. So I don't know, these are real fake, but they like, they cute. Honestly, they feel like styrofoam cups. So, I was about to pay Stock X $122 for them, but for styrofoam cups, but they super cute. Kanye, thank you. These are nice. Some of the other stuff that you be having. I don't know, but it is what it is. Period. But yeah, these are super cute. I got looks to go with these too. And last but not least, this is the last thing. Yeah, this is the last thing. Is things. I've been putting on buying shoes for the longest, bro. And it's not because, like, I didn't know if I really like them or not. I did like them. But it's like, you know how you, like, you say, oh, I'm going to buy these. But then you see something else. And then you forget about them. And you buy something else. That's what I was doing. Like, I was buying other stuff. So, I got these Home de Gaucon Converse. These were $150. I got them from Nordstrom. Size 7. Like, I got a look plan for this, y'all. Y'all got a look for everything. I'm telling you, my mind be on go when it comes to like clothes and stuff, putting outfits together. So, I got these Houndstooth print. Is it Houndstooth? No, it's not Houndstooth. They're like plaid print leggings. They gray and black. And then I got this Guess sweater that's like cream, just like this is cream. And then the black and red strapping on it with the get, like this says Guess or whatnot on like front. So yeah, I feel like these and this look. Okay, look. So yeah, it was $150. I got them in the 7. I don't know if they come in half sizes or not, because when I was ordering these things, they only had, they had all like whole sizes, like, yeah, 6, 7, 8, not like 7.5, 8.5. They didn't have that. So I got a 7 because I didn't want the big bulks on my feet. So I got a 7. Oh yeah, they're super cute. Nordstrom is where I got them from. And that's that. And this is the last look, y'all.
with the Comedy or song Chucks. What to show y'all? So I'm gonna say this is the guest sweater. I thought the thing was over here, but it's not. Oh, and I'm just holding myself because it's a little see-through, and I got on these new nipple covers, and it's kind of like showing, and it looks a little weird. So, yeah, with the guest on the arm. Yes. Yes. Oh, and I still just got these chains on. But yeah, you'll see the look. But this is the last look for y'all, so bye for real this time. Bye for real this time. Peace.
But that was the last item, guys. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe down below. Your girl is back on YouTube. And I promise y'all, I'm gonna be dedicated to this because, like, I'm trying to make this work. This is like what I wanna do. So I'm trying to make this work. But yeah, please comment, like, subscribe. Tell the peoples about me. Tell them that your girl is back on YouTube. Tell them you can watch me. Tell them. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.